Hello everybody, how are you? So today we are going to make calculator in App Lab. So let's get started. So the first thing which we are going to do is design as usual. So I'll just show you all the components which we are going to put to just design it. I'll zoom my screen so that it's easy and properly we can understand. So the first thing which we are going to put is the label. What is a label? This ABC label, and we're going to extend it and write calculator inside it. Then we're going to put a label, again a label, this only, which will say enter your first number. Do not forget to put the IDs for each and everything. Then a text input. Similarly, just duplicate this one. How to duplicate? Click on this, enter your first number and go to right and then click on duplicate. Again it will come, just change first to second and the ID. Then put the again a text input and then a result box which is a label. Then plus, minus, into and divide. These are four buttons. So the designing part is now ready. Now how to do the code. So we'll go to UI controls and take on event, and the ID will be addition because we are doing for addition first. Then set text in the UI controls itself, which the ID will be result here, this result box, and then the text will go to math and take this plus one and put it here. Now what will be put here? So we'll go to UI controls, get number ID, and then ID will be text input 1, which is this. I mean number input 1. So number input 1, and again get number ID, number input 2. Now let's see that addition button is working or not. 10 and 8 plus, so 18. Yes, it is working. Now we'll select this and do Control C, Control V, Control V, and again Control V 4 times. Now we'll go to show text here, and instead of this plus sign, in one code we'll put this minus, in one code shift plus 8, which is this star, which is for into, and for last a divide, which is a slash. Now we'll change the ID to subtraction for the subtraction button, then multiplication for the multiplication button, and then divide for the divide button. This is how our whole code is ready and the calculator. Let's test it now. Suppose I put 18 and 2. So plus 20 minus 16 into 36 and divide 9. Bye bye. See you later.